Two men in Roanoke are in the hospital with gunshot wounds. City officials say the shooting happened just before 5:30 this morning on 16th Street near the intersection of Essex Avenue Northwest. Officials say the two people suffered non-life-threatening injuries. Several people were detained. Follow us on air and online as we find out more information about this.